In this video, we're going to create an announcement on Google Classroom. This is my announcement that I made on March 14th. It's my weekly update. I give it to my students every week so that they're able to see what's going on in my stream. Your stream can be edited in a couple ways, and I'll show you how to do that in just a second. From here, I can make an announcement by typing something for just my chemistry class. Maybe I want it for my second hour chemistry class. Maybe I want it for my biology, my botany, and my advanced biology. I'm actually going to create a real announcement for these classes. I'm going to let them know that we are moving. Open house to May, Monday, May 4th, 2020. Once you're done with this announcement, it will simply post. Because I've posted it for four classes and I've posted it to all students within those classes, I can edit that. You'll notice the All Students button is not available. When you do multiple classes, you can only do it for all of your students. You can't limit that. However, maybe I just want to make this announcement for a couple students. I have to do it individually by classes. And then I can do that for those three students. That's not the case for this one, and I am going to do this announcement for multiple classes. From there, I just simply push post. My students will instantly see this message. Posting may take a couple seconds, but as soon as this goes out, they'll have a notification. The notification comes via email. This is your settings button. Under here, you can put your course details. And you can put your syllabus, such as I have put my requirements and my syllabus on here. I can also put some general information. Your class code to invite students is here. If you want to display that code, you can put it here and it will display largely. You can copy it, you can reset it, or you can disable it, whatever you choose to do. Students can comment or post on the stream. Teachers can only comment or post on the stream, which is where we just made the announcement at. That's your choice. I have it so that students can post and comment on the stream so other students can see that as well. I have a function called hide notifications on. Every time you post an assignment or materials in Classroom, it will post directly to the stream unless you push hide notifications. This will limit your stream to only announcements, and that's what I've chose to do for that. I can also put grading. I have no overall grading scale because I use DDN Campus. However, you can put a grading scale for total points weighted by category, and then you can simply go in and edit what you have for total points and your weighted by category as well. I am not doing that, so I'm going to put it as overall score. You can show the overall student grade for that as well. There should be an option within DDN Campus that is recent that will allow you to import grades. However, I will not be showing you that option at this time because my gradebook is already established. Once you do that, push save. And now the only thing that they would see here is my announcement. I want you to show you what it looks like if I would let them see all of the stream. So I'm going to put show notifications and details. So once I save that, my stream is going to look a little different now. So everything that I've ever put on here will now show up under my stream. Not only my weekly update, but everything that's in my coursework now shows in my stream. I have a lot of stuff in my coursework, and I haven't broken up into topics so it's easy for students to find. I don't like showing extra stuff in the stream because it's hard and complicated for students to see things. So I'm going to go back and hide notifications. This is what your stream is for, is to simply show what is important for your students. Once I've updated my stream, things go back to normal with my weekly updates and only my announcements on there. And that is an easy way to post an announcement for a class. The other thing that they will see on here is your upcoming assignments. They can literally click on those, but that's another video.